你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
I have never encountered Gaoluxu in 13 years. Before Dinghu signed Xiao Zhan, I didn't expect it to be like this. It was exactly 24 hours since Xiao Zhanguan declared Zhenli. At present, the dynamic of the first official announcement of Xiao Zhan is topped by the brand. It also changed the header of the social platform. This is also the first brand to publish the English version of the publication first. The Chinese, English bilingual version of the official announcement in China will be released again, which means, Xiao Zhan's official ambassador status is the world's premiere. For the difference in time zone, foreign countries also choose the card 1005 official announcement. This row, yes. Although this new business did not appear on Weibo hot search, nor did it launch Weibo to open the screen. Perhaps the brand also feels that its consumer group is not on Weibo. However, the discussion aroused overseas is not low, and the brand name has also been on the world brand. Many people celebrated that this was the 16th business seat that Xiao Zhan won in just 7 months in 21 years. This means that after 16 official announcements of the new business, Xiao Zhan's popularity is still amazing again. In 2021, the first newly added business Meng Neo Dairy, less than 3 million likes, ushered in the first luxury Todds, with 4.79 million likes and more than 200,000 plus comments and posting orders in the comment area. What is shocking again is that Zenith's official announcement, in just 24 hours, 7.79 million likes and more than 246,000 comments, posted orders in the comment area. The front row was all flooded with smell of money. Before the official announcement, it aroused the curiosity of many people. This time the official announcement was the ultimate luxury. Different from wearables, it is a top luxury single product watch. It is an unpopular area. Will there be a shortage of demand? It may be that the structure is too small, and the area under consideration is too singular. Not surprisingly, Xiao Zhan and his fans will break the circle again and marvel at one thing about the bezel. At the same time, Xiao Zhan won the double luxury endorsement. This time it is still the top international luxury brand. It will definitely arouse the jealousy of competitors in the same period. Attack the brand. Of course, these methods are routine operations for attackers. Many people appeared on the same day questioning the authenticity of the fan postings in the comment area. Just because I like Xiao Zhan, in order to support the endorsement, I have tasted tens of thousands. Deeply looking, there are millions of consumption, giving away family and lovers, birthday gifts and so on. In short, there are reasons to buy. In the face of such feedback, Xiao Zhan's attributes worth studying have increased by one more point. Faced with such doubts in the 13 years of working in the luxury industry, just one sentence will point it out. What kind of feedback is needed? This is the case for the watch industry. This kind of scene is rare for 100 years. The brand certainly did not expect this to be the case when it decided to sign Xiao Zhan. Before Xiao Zhan, there was no real personal power to bring up a brand. Most of the brands are growing in a small area, and they often buy out the store. Who has seen this? I have never seen it anyway. Buy the store empty and line up outside the luxurious Todd store. Let the luxury Zenith's circle of friends release inventory in a hurry. Accept the reservation. Only the most basic sigh is the most true feedback. As this high luxury practitioner said, in a real sense, with personal influence, bring up a brand, not a small scale, but a global one. I originally thought that I found a large order with a customer unit price of over 720,000 in the comment area of Zenith. Shocking enough, I didn't expect this to be just the beginning. Of course, most of the orders are about 50,000 styles. The 240,000 plus comment area is surrounded by Xiao Zhan fan Peter Fei Xiao. There is no shortage of Xiao Zhan same style of more than 100,000 yuan. There is also a total consumption of more than 1 million yuan. This is because poverty limits my imagination.